Hello, Trailblazers. My name is Logan Reynosa. I'm your ASB Junior Class Representative. For this week's Tuesday Dedication segment, I would like to dedicate my learnings to my mom. She helps me stay focused and helps me understand concepts that I might not always understand in class. She pushes me to work hard and complete all my assignments. She also helps me out in getting out of my comfort zone and approaching new ways to learn. If you'd like to be featured in our next Tuesday Dedication segment, please fill out the Google form at the link below or scan the QR code on the screen.
Hey Trailblazers, do you need support in any of your classes? Would you like to connect in person with other students and teachers for help? We encourage you to head down to the RVS ASB Activities Office located at Arlington High School tomorrow from 11 a.m. to 2 p.m. for IRL learning. We look forward to helping you to be successful in your academic progress here at RVS. See you there!
Hey Trailblazers, don't forget, this Saturday, February 25th, is our next RVS Family Movie Night at Arlington High School. We'll be celebrating Black History Month by showing a double feature. From 4 o'clock to 5:45, we'll be showing the Disney movie Soul in the theater. 5:45 to 7, we'll be serving dinner and we'll be partnering with UCR Astronomy to host an astronomy night. From 7 to 9, we'll be showing the movie Hidden Figures in the theater. This is definitely an event you don't want to miss. Hope to see you there.
Add boxes 34C and 7B, then submit to Form 8H, Box 11G, Form 8H, 11G? I don't even see a Form A.
Seniors, are you feeling stressed out with college applications or financial aid forms? Put worries to the side. Your RVS counselors are here to help. Ms. Garcia and Ms. Castro will be hosting RVS's last Cash for College workshop tonight, Tuesday, February 21st from 5 to 7 p.m. at Grant Elementary. But wait, there's more. You can also attend Cash for College events around the district on February 23rd, 27th, and 28th for help in completing your financial aid applications.
Why should I? I don't want to.
Completing the FAFSA, Chafee Grant, or California Dream Act application is now a graduation requirement and the deadline is March 2nd.
Seriously? Okay, but what do I get out of it?
Not only will you learn of financial opportunities available to you, you'll also be rewarded with a party. We are meeting up at Fiesta Village on March 17th at 5 p.m. for unlimited go-kart racing, laser tag, roller skating, mini golf, arcade games, and more. Want to join us? It's free! Free to all seniors who submit their financial aid application by the March 2nd deadline.